The monster of inferiority complex have overburdened me since childhood. But one thing which kept me going, I want to chase my dreams. I want to chase my ambitions. I wanted to be the best version of myself. And today, I'm proud to say that FOSTIIMA has transformed me into a confident, strong-headed individual. It has reconstructed my entire personality. It has given new birth to Simran Ahuja. Today I know when and where I need to be assertive, because that is very important. I believe that whatever I desire, I can achieve that. And today, I am more resilient, fierce, and industry-ready personnel. Faculty members in FOSTIIMA has always been kind and supportive throughout my entire journey in this college. They have not only imparted me the knowledge and the insights of the corporates, but have also taught us many valuable lessons for life. Their selfless love, care, affection has always made me feel that there is an upper hand for me in this institute. I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to Somani sir for acknowledging my timely mails and sparing his precious time for sharing his ideas. Bahadur sir, what should I say about him? His unwavering support and unyielding faith in me made me believe in myself. Not only that, I remember one incident when Aditya Birla process was going on and there was intense heat in the conference room. I was the coordinator there. Bahadur sir called me up and he advised me to eat garlic every day early in the morning in order to cure my health issues. And not only that, he inquired about it every day, whether I am following his advice or not. Such kind of relationship he shares with his students. I like to thank all the faculty members, esteemed mentors, for shaping me what I am today. Life at FOSTIIMA has always been student-centric and student-driven. Be it the placements, extracurricular, everything. Corporate Chanakya, the remarkable event I have hosted for the very first time. I was leading the entire event in the forefront. And a big thanks to Somani sir for approving the idea and for believing in the idea. Thank you, sir. My internship at HDFC Bank was a comprehensive learning experience. It was tough, it was hard, it was fierce, competitive. But one thing which kept me going, there were emotional heartbreaks also. But one thing which kept me going was the spirit to enhance myself. And finally, my hard work pays off. In return, I have received a PPO from the bank. Working as a placement committee member is an eye-opener to me. I have literally seen every placement committee member working. They were going through fire and water to bring every company into the campus and getting every single student placed. Believe me, it's very, very, very hard. Very tough. So your job is not easy. And I would like to end my speech by giving you some insights about how to be the best version of yourself. It worked for me, and I hope it works for you as well. So are you ready?
Yes!
Don't live for someone else's benchmarks. Create your own.